news of the Giants win, for sure. And it's a ball and two strikes to Juan Perez now. So in terms of moving on in this series, with the Cardinals waiting for an opponent, if the Giants win this best-of-five, the series will start in St. Louis. If the Nationals come back and win this thing in five games, the NLCS starts in D.C. creating something of a logistics headache for those trying to make their plans as fans, the media, etc. Too gone now. I mean, you've been involved as a broadcaster now in post-seasons where I heard you tell the story. You're sitting in an airport lounge waiting to see which flight you're going to get on.
Yeah, those are still good feelings and good things to have when you're awaiting to play somebody. And certainly now when you think fast forward, the Cardinals, as Matt Duffy comes in to pinch hit, the Cardinals are set up with Wainwright to start game one, and yet to be determined for either of these two teams.
Swing and a miss by here
we get caught up in matchups, and rightfully so. That's what it boils down to, matchups. How one team's able to get it done and execute.
Nobody insures more bikes than Progressive. Do you guys ride?
Well, no.
Sometimes.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, if you know anybody else who also rides, send them here. We got great coverage. Not like bikers love their bikes more than life itself.